Morning.
Good morning.
You need to brush your teeth.
I know, okay? Where are we going today? You tell them, where are we going?
We're going to Granville Island.
Yes.
And a couple museums and stuff.
We'll update you when we get out of this bed.
When she finally gets out of this bed, actually.
I'm brushing my teeth. Mm-hmm. Will you kiss me right now?
No. Just your cheek, maybe.
Hey everyone, so we're in the car and we're on our way for brunch.
Yay!
Marina's in the driver's seat and always I'm in the passenger seat. That's a necessary detail.
Oh god.
Look at this girl.
Get your teeth out of here.
Wow.
What do we have here? We have some pork sausage bacon thing going on.
A potato.
Yeah.
We just are going.
Brunch. And yeah.
We just had brunch, as you can see. It was great. Now we're going to Yale Town, which is a bunch of shops. Asking for a kiss, so. Kiss, please.
And to the Vancouver Art Gallery.
Hi, beautiful.
Hi.
I was talking to the painting.
My girlfriend's on the driver's seat for one.
How's that ice cream sandwich?
Strawberry ice cream sandwich with buttered cookies.
Okay, but how is it?
It's really good.
She's very passionate about her strawberry milkshake.
It's from A Bread Affair. I'm gonna give them a shout out.
Yes, A Bread Affair.
Shout out to A Bread
Sponsor
Affair.
Us. Who's our little friend?
It's our little
the duck?
Yeah, the duck.
You know, this duck definitely wears Gucci. So we're eating here tonight at the sandbar.
This is so pretty here.
Are we drinking?
Our food is here and it looks incredible. This is halibut wrapped with prosciutto and dill cream cheese with rice. And this is my beautiful girlfriend. Babe, look.
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
So where are we?
Still the market.
I know, but like what section of the market?
The sweet shit.
Great description.
We looked down a river and we see the British come and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum.
Okay, let's go.
Do I have salmon in my teeth?
Let's see. I don't think so.
We are on the seawalk of Stanley Park. And yeah, I think our plan today is to walk by the sea. Too close?
Yeah, I love your eyes right now. Whoa, our faces.
our faces. This is what's below me. We're ending our day one, day two update. So this is how we're gonna end, and we shall see you tomorrow morning. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Love
you.
Love you too.
Good morning! We are getting ready to go to the ferry because we're going to Bowen Island today, which is an island off of Vancouver, and it's all very naturistic and just pretty girls putting on some makey-makey.
Because I'm fakey-fakey.
Yeah, we're going to go hiking. We're going to get some cool footage, cool photos today. We'll see you on the flip side. How's your matcha latte?
It's very good.
That's it?
I don't know. Lately, the ones I've had here, they're not sweet. Only in Starbucks.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah.
Thank you.
Any ketchup or HP sauces for you?
Ketchup?
Oh. Ketchup.
Yeah.
Move the table.
What happened?
Marina Lynn happened.
Hey guys.
Hey.
We're about to get into the kayak.
Yep. We have our little deer. Looking pregnant.
Damn.
This is our baby child. This is Fred. This is George.
Anyways, no one cares.
See ya on the flip side. Actually, let's not flip over. See ya back on land.
See you on the water. I'm gonna bring my phone. Hopefully, I don't die and you'll see this footage. If you've seen this footage, it means that we're saved and we are alive. Okay, look at my baby hair.
It's cute. Like you.
Where are you? Yeah? Oh my god. How are your arms doing?
They're great.
Yeah.
Up with a technique that will help us. Ready? One, two, one, two, three, four.
No, you screwed it up!
Sorry. We're so fucking weird, bye.
That's gourmet pizza for dinner. We're back in Vancouver, like the city, and we got gelato.
Yeah.
From, what is it called?
Bella Gelateria. Don't. Okay, anyway.
When I heard it, I was like, Bella Genitalia? So honestly, we're probably gonna go to bed after this and just watch some Netflix at our Airbnb, and then tomorrow we're gonna have another fun day, so we'll see you then, okay? Good night!
Bye!
It's our last day!
Marina, where are we?
We are at the Capilano. It's a suspension bridge.
That's
very,
right.
Very pretty.
It is.
Yeah, we're trying to find a place to get brunch.
But first, coffee.
dying?
No, but I feel like, can I get my face in this?
Sitting down drinking cider by this beautiful view. I can't.
Yeah, the birds are pretty extra here.
Yeah. I know Toronto birds know how to keep it low key. Vancouver birds are like right at 5 a.m. in the fucking morning.
Hi guys, it's our last meal in Vancouver. For dinner, Juliet ordered some really bomb
sashimi. Oh my god.
Sashimi.
I had a really good day. Honestly, this entire week has just been spot on. The food, the places, we were just talking about how the quality of our life just improved drastically coming here first day. Like, we've been getting 8 hours of sleep, breathing in fresh air. We have so much energy to last us the entire day. We can climb hike trails, like doing squats in the middle of the trails. Lunges, like, it's insane. We are so fit.
I don't know about that, but
it feels like that.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching this entire vlog and film, and
we'll see you next time with something new.
We'll see you next time. So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should. I cannot give you everything, you know I wish I could. I'm so high at the moment, I'm so caught up in this. We're so flat, we're in Vancouver, and here we are sitting in our car eating. Yeah. All right, our next adventure is...
Yeah.
Cool.
Great job, baby.
Doing great.